International for your service.
You'll get occasional notifications. To get all, tap the bell. Title based on songs have been popular in Telugu cinema since the 70s. For director Mahesh Upputuri, who is coming up with the film Snehamera Jeevitam this week, it was an opportunity to rekindle nostalgia. His earlier outings, Jagame Maya and Paddanandi Premalomari 2, showcased his love for song titles. What gives Snehamera Jeevitam more relevance is its 1982 setting. It was an opportunity that the director used to unleash great entertainment value with the timely political, film and literary references in the Mandapeta Telugu dialect. Songs are an apt way to summarize a theme of the film. I attribute it to my love for music. I grew up listening to songs of NTR. While Mahesh's first film Jagame Maya couldn't find a release, his next film The Varun Sandesh-starrer Paddanandi Premalomari lost out to Slew of the release on the same day. Though he earned kudos for the film's technical values, his dialogues and its central theme, bad timing, let him down. The major change I have seen in myself as a filmmaker over these projects is my ability to translate what I have written on paper onto the celluloid. In the past, I relied on heavy-duty dialogues to do the job.